And the hounds have entered the building.
Turkey Day isn't just for the birds when the National Dog Show comes to NBC.
It's the French word for butterflying.
Alongside expert breeder David Frei, former Seinfeld guest star John O'Hurley returns for his 16th year as host of the prestigious puppy pageant.
This is the only breed that spends more time quaffing than I do.
It's anything but a rough life for these pampered pooches as they prepare to enter the arena.
We have this beautiful poodle who hasn't fully pulled the pants on yet.
We'll have upwards of 2,000 of the best dogs in the country. All of them have been breed winners at one point during the year.
The Portuguese water dog from the working group.
Dogs are judged in 7 different categories, but pronouncing some of the individual breeds can leave the announcers' tongues wagging.
The Niederlander Quakerhunde.
The Grand Basse Griffon Vendéen.
The Cholo Itzquintli. The AKC just introduces these new breeds to screw with me.
The black tie proceedings can lead to some off-color moments.
We had the Great Dane that stopped in front of me at the NBC booth, looked me direct in the eye, and squat down and leave a little editorial comment on the rug.
Get a big old heap of puppy love with the National Dog Show Thanksgiving Day.
At the end of the day, they're just dogs and they are all lap dogs.
Raphael Seth, NBC News.